From the Benson Tower Studio, this is Fox 8 Morning Edition at 6 a.m.
Welcome back. Now, the hotel Monteleone is putting a spin on a hot dog, and here to share his recipe for duck dogs is Chef Jose, and this is really cool. Now, I hear you guys are participating in Gogue Pink.
We definitely are. We are making people aware of breast cancer, which
okay.
is, this is
yeah,
breast
I see
cancer
you wearing your little
yes.
pin, me too.
And it's a good thing, you know, because the more they find about it, and the more research they do, the better they control it. They're actually starting to call cancer a controllable disease,
oh, wow.
which is really good. Well, right here, I'm doing one of the bar menu items, which is duck dogs. And basically what I'm doing right now is the chili. The process is about 30 minutes, but I'm showing the most important part, which is sauteing the duck and sauteing the vegetables that
go in.
Smells
delicious. I can,
yes,
yeah.
It's actually like the Trinity that we usually do in New Orleans. We put some tomato paste, and the tomato paste usually leaves a bitter type of flavor. So what you do to cut that down, we add a little bit of brown sugar.
Okay.
That's a little trick of the trade right there.
So add brown sugar to your chili?
Definitely,
okay.
definitely. Once it's brown, which I started before, then you go ahead and you add your chili powder, you add your cumin, and you salt and pepper it to taste.
Okay.
And you can put a little bit of green onions in there.
I smell the cumin.
And basically that's it for the duck chili. You want this to render down so it can be really, really tender. And to do that, it might get a little dry. What you do is you add a little bit of water.
And you said this takes about 30 minutes?
It takes about 30 minutes.
Okay.
Now this one takes actually less than a minute.
Okay.
And for the chow chow, it's not beagle, it's chow chow.
Chow chow, I like that.
It's a green tomato chow chow, which basically is green tomatoes, red bell peppers, red onions.
So what's chow chow?
Chow chow is actually like a relish that goes on top of a hot dog, or you can use it for burgers and what's so not. We have apple cider vinegar right here, and a little bit of olive oil, and this is an excellent product, turmeric. Yes, it's actually really good for your stomach.
Oh.
And it's they use it in curry mixes. And all you do is you mix it and you let that sit in the refrigerator so it could permeate for about, let's say, an hour.
Okay.
To, you know, all those flavors blend in really well. I have some right here, and I also have some chili right here.
Okay.
That
okay.
way I could tell them how we do them. By the way, the duck sausages that we're using right here is a special blend that we're getting at the hotel.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Now this is for the bar bites at
at the Carousel Bar. We are open from 11 to 9 for the bar bites.
Okay.
And it's very.
Now, what's the price range of the bar bites? Because when I think of bar bites, I think of like happy hour type. But is it a happy hour type?
No, it's actually because it's you can see the size and
okay.
you can see the kind of product that it is. They range between $10 and about $15.
Okay, that's not bad at all.
Depending. Okay, so then we put our chow chow on top of it.
Chow chow.
So we're open from 11 a.m. to 9 a.m. for the bar bites, and Criollo is open for breakfast starting at 6:30, and we close at 10 at night. Now, it's always good to make reservations because we're getting really, really packed.
Okay.
And in order for you to ensure, it's good that you make a reservation. By the way, we won Open Table Award.
Wow.
And we're also rated as the best large hotel within the French Quarter.
Amazing. You guys are just doing amazing things over at the hotel.
It's amazing people we have.
Yes, you are amazing. Thank you so much for coming and showing us your turkey dogs. Chris and I will taste them next, and we'll tell you how it is. But keep it here. A final check of weather is next.
Have a great Monty day.
Yes, have a great Monty day.
All right, and before we get to the food that has been cooked, let's take a look at your forecast. Plenty of sunshine outside at the moment. Had a few showers off the coast. Probably not going to be making their way inland. Temperatures warming up now at 74 out at the airport. 69 degrees in Slidell, 70 over in Gulfport. Highs today will be in the mid-80s under mostly sunny skies. Tonight, temperatures will be mild, 60s on both sides of the lake. May see a couple of upper 50s, but probably not many. Next 7 days, much of the same for tomorrow, and then we're much warmer as we head into this weekend. Have you ever interviewed Chef Jose?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Oh, you have?
Yes, he's such a pleasure. I love
him.
He's
nuts, isn't he?
No, he's have a Monty day. I love it.
All right, well, were you going to yell, Chef?
Fly and bark.
Fly and bark. Is that what's that mean?
I don't know. I see a duck. that's a lion.
And that's a lion. Okay, so these are the duck dogs he made.
Yes.
He made such a nice presentation of them. Now we're going to grab them and eat them.
I'm a little nervous, but I'm pretty
Wait, why are you nervous?
Duck dog.
You were there when he was cooking them.
I know.
Well, stop touching it. Okay, well, that's yours. I've been touching it.
Yeah, really,
I want to bite into it. That's good.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, chili all over your mouth. By the way.
Very good. Chris Franklin. You touched it. It's yours.
I don't care. Save me what you don't eat.
Everyone should go and try one of these.
Yes, very good. Duck dogs.
Thanks, guys.